Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to do a combo and how to get a high score. To me it's pretty much easy. I say this is going to be like a 6-minute video. So basically all you legit got to do is you have to learn the menu first if you want it to work. Just make sure you stay in the combo. It's hard to let go unless you do something like that. But the problem is, no matter how it's going to hit something, it's bad because then it won't count any points. See, look, you're on 385 and that's 60 what I did first. I'm gonna carry on. So, for now, I'm gonna go up to 10, you can go up to 60. So, mine's so low. So, you can go back. You can jump. Make sure you always get in your menu. And then, for 10. The highest I've done is 60. Keep it up. Boom, but you also get experience points, that's the good thing about it. So guys, for my next video, I'll rate the game for you. And you see what you think, I'll tell you if it's your kind of game that you guys would like or not. And by the way guys, don't worry, I'm going to put another upload for Rain Glory. So that's actually what the main thing is for. I might do PUBG every now and then, not sure. So guys, thank you and I'll see you later. Goodbye. And I'll see you. Wait, let me just finish this. As you can see, I already aimed 5,500. Like I said, I'm gonna show you one more time. See in the menu, if you're ready. Same one. So you can't take it, I say just stop. So you gotta do it. It's easy. I'm not gonna tell you, so you can also suffer now. But right. Wait, you might not play the game yet. When you're next to a rail, make the push your jump late and you're like, you'll go in it, but no wheels on it. I'll show you if I can. I messed up. Yes, I'll show you in the next video. See you later. Peace.